The Labour leader defended his deputy despite ongoing questions about whether she owes capital gains tax. Sir Keir Starmer has rode in behind Deputy Leader Angela Rayner, despite ongoing questions about her capital gains tax road. A new book about Ms. Rayner suggests that Ms. Rayner may not have been the principal residence of a house she owned at the time, a fact that could have had an impact on how much tax she owed when it was sold. Tax experts have said that the Labour deputy could owe thousands if she didn't pay the right amount when selling up. Being grilled by The Sun last night, Sir Keir Starmer was asked whether he really believes that Angela Rayner lived apart from her husband for 5 years while her brother lived with her husband. Sir Keir says he does believe Ms. Rayner, and she has explained herself. He said, she has taken legal advice and tax advice and has been assured. Asked whether Labour will publish said legal advice, Sir Keir said it's a matter for Ms. Rayner but emphatically said, I believe her. Ms. Rayner's former neighbours have said she is lying about her living situation, going on the record to say her story is not true. Sir Keir dodged this point, reiterating, Angela's explained herself, she's taken legal advice and tax advice, and they're absolutely clear there's no tax to pay. I think that's the long and the short of it. The Labour leader also warned that publishing the tax advice Ms. Rayner received could breach her privacy, speculating, for all I know, the advice might go into the personal circumstances of her living arrangements.